feel great. I feel like I progressed a lot overseas, preparing for the second year in the WNBA. So just here mentally and just ready for the challenges. Just rebounding more, playing more defense even more, and you know, just giving it my all 110% every time I step on the floor. Just lock in and be focused and ready to play for 40. It's gonna be a physical ball game, so we just have to come in with the mindset ready to play, and you know, don't let anybody come in our house and take advantage.